You flush the toilet. The water goes through the sewer system and through a screen to catch all the garbage. The water goes into a basin where aerobic biomass eats the waste. The water goes into a clarifier where the solids settle out and the clean water flows over a weir to the UV disinfection. The treated water runs through a UV disinfection chamber where any remaining bacteria is killed, and out to the river it goes.